of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice.
Thank you. impossible. Abaddon, what is this? Where are my brothers?
This cannot be. The final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken!
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Yeah.
The law has been broken. And so have you, horsemen. The law is clear. When the seventh seal is broken, four horsemen shall ride forth to punish the wicked. Be they sons of men, lords of heaven, or the dregs of hell. All upon the earth will be judged, and the pact forged anew. You forget your post, horseman. You forget the law. No call was given, yet the destroyer marched, and there you were found, under his black banner, if the claims are true. Thank you.
would you ask? These ancient gates have a mind of their own. Possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while. Ah! See anything you like? What would you ask of this humble? What would you ask?